हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एनएसपी लर्निंग हब, बिकॉज़ लर्निंग इज लाइफ। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी स्टडी क्लास 10 साइंस चैप्टर 5 इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, द मॉडर्न पीरियडिक टेबल हैज बीन इवॉल्व्ड थ्रू द अर्ली अटेम्प्ट ऑफ डोविनियर, न्यूलैंड एंड मेंडलीव। List one advantage and one limitation all of the three attempts. Daubigny's attempt. Advantage: to predict the atomic mass of middle element in each trial. Limitation: Daubigny could identify only three triads. Newland's attempt. Advantage: every eighth element had properties similar to that of first. Limitation: it was only applicable up to calcium. Mendeleev attempt. Advantage: he predicted the existence of new elements that had not been discovered at that time. Limitation: he could not explain the position of hydrogen in periodic table. Students, question number 2 is, what was the basis of Mendeleev's classification of elements? List two achievements and two observations which challenge to Mendeleev periodic law. The basis of Mendeleev classification of element was atomic mass. Two achievements are, he could classify all the 63 elements known at that time. Second one is, he left some gaps for unknown elements. Challenges for him: position of hydrogen and position of isotopes. Students, our third question is, state Mendeleev periodic law. Why did Mendeleev leave some gaps in the periodic table? According to Mendeleev's periodic law, the physical and chemical properties of elements are periodic functions of their atomic masses. Mendeleev leave some gaps in periodic table because he predicted the existence of the properties of some elements which were not discovered at that time. Students, question number 4 is, name the scientist who first of all showed that atomic number of an element is a more fundamental property than its atomic mass. Henry Moseley showed that atomic number of an element is more fundamental property. State modern periodic law. According to modern periodic law, the physical and chemical properties of an elements are the periodic function of their atomic numbers. Students, question number 5 is, how it can be proved that the basic structure of modern periodic table is based on electronic configuration of atoms of different elements? The electronic configuration of an element plays an important role in the placement of element in a particular group or period. For example, if electronic configuration of an element is 2, 8, 1, it means that the element belongs to group first and period third, because one valence electron is present in the third shell, which is M shell. Thus, the modern periodic table is based on the electronic configuration of different elements. Students, our next question is question number 6. The electronic configuration of an element is 2, 8, 4. State its group and period in modern periodic table and name and write its one physical property. The electronic configuration of the given element is 2, 8, 4. It means they are K, L and M shells. Since the number of valence electron is 4, which is in the outermost shell, hence the element belong to group 14. It means 10 plus 4 group. And third period, because last electron in the M shell. The atomic number of the given element is 14. Hence the given element is silicon. Silicon is a metalloid. It means it shows the character of both metals and non-metals. Students, क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इज राइट द नंबर ऑफ वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेजेंट इन आर नाइट्रोजन एटम. द एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ नाइट्रोजन एटम इज 7. सो द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फिगरेशन इज 2-5. Therefore, number of valence electron is 5, which are the outermost electrons. Write the name given to the vertical columns and horizontal rows in the modern periodic table. In the modern periodic tables, the vertical columns are called group and the horizontal rows are called period. Students, question number 8 is, write the similarities between Mendeleev periodic table and modern periodic table. In both tables, similarities in physical and chemical properties has taken as the basis of classification. Number 2. The formula of the hydride and oxides formed by an element were treated as one of the criteria for classification of elements. Students, our next important question is question number 9. Write any 3 difference between Mendeleev periodic table and modern periodic table. Mendeleev periodic table was based on atomic mass of an element, while modern periodic table was based on atomic numbers. Mendeleev periodic table is in short form, containing groups 1st to 8th, divided into A and B subgroups. On the other hand, modern periodic table is in the long form, containing groups 1st to 18th with no subgroups. Transition series has been placed at the end of the Mendeleev classification, while it is in the middle in modern periodic table. Students, question number 10 is, hydrogen occupy a unique position in the modern periodic table. Justify the statement. Hydrogen resembles alkali metal of first group in the formation of chloride. Just like NaCl, KCl, hydrogen also form hydrogen chloride. Hydrogen resembles halogens of group 17 in that it exists as a diatomic molecules as H2 like Cl2 and Br2 etc. And it also combined with metal and non-metals to form covalent compounds. So students, our next important question is, what are metalloids? Those elements which show some properties of both metals and non-metals are called metalloids. For example, boron, silicon, germanium, arsenic, antimony, tellurium and polonium are the example of metalloids. Students, next important question is, write about the trends in modern periodic table about valency, atomic size, metallic and non-metallic properties. Number 1. Valency. In groups, valency remains same. In periods, valency first increases from 1st to 4th. Then decreases up to 0. Atomic size. In groups, atomic size increase on moving down in groups. In periods, atomic size decrease on moving left to right in periods. Metallic properties. In groups, metallic property increase on moving down. In periods, metallic property decrease on moving left to right. Non-metallic properties. In groups, non-metallic properties decreases on moving down and in periods, non-metallic properties increase on moving left to right. Students, question number 13. Name a metal among the first 5 elements of the modern periodic table. So, lithium and beryllium are the metal among the first 5 elements of the modern periodic table. Write their chemical symbols. Symbol of lithium is Li and symbol of beryllium is Be. Write the formula of their oxides. Li2O and BeO are the formula of their oxides. Students, our next important question is question number 14. Out of the following elements, hydrogen 1, beryllium 4, sodium 11 and magnesium 12. Write the pair elements having similar chemical properties. The pairs of elements having similar properties are beryllium and magnesium because both have two valency, and hydrogen and lithium because these two have valency 1. State the group's number of each pair. First pair of group belongs to the group 2 and the second pair belongs to group 1. Name one other element belonging to each of these groups. Calcium belongs to the group 2 and sodium belongs to the group 1. Students, our next question is an element X, atomic number 20, burns in the presence of oxygen to form basic oxide. Identify the element and write its electronic configuration. The element is calcium because the atomic number of calcium is 20. Its electronic configuration is 2882. State its group number and period in the modern periodic table. It's belong to group 2 and period 4. Write a balance chemical equation for the reaction when its oxide is dissolved in water. When calcium oxide reacts with water, it gives calcium hydroxide.